you might see something else.
Ask me. I think the highwaymen are staying
here.
Open the gate!
They're toast!
I don't want to go. Please, I don't want to go. I'm not ready to go. There's so much I haven't done. Thanks, dude. I hope you find something real good, dude. Oh, sorry, I'm just an old man, so it's kind of a big deal when it happens without any assistance.
So much food for thought, it's like a feast.
Herc is here to solve all your problems, using violence and explosions. And maybe some father will be advised along the way.
The damn... Challenge. This place is looking good.
Open the gate!
I'm so proud of my baby girl.
Never know when you might need that. Whoa, nice shot, amigo. I love being out in nature, but Gina, she's more city folk. Some for me. How thoughtful of you.
You defended us when we needed you most. Thank you.
We're in trouble.
Hey there, man.
I'm glad you're back safely, but I can tell you went into the Bliss. I tried to warn you. I hope whatever you got from Joseph was worth it. But we have a new problem. It's Rush. He's gone. I don't know where he is. He said he was going out to do some recon, but he never came back. I've got a bad feeling about this. Please, go search the county for him. I'll watch over the people here. Be careful. I don't know if Selene is a qualified doctor, but beggars can't be choosers. She knows a lot about plants, and she'll help our people recover from their wounds faster. Prosperity was done for until you pitched in.
Just make sure to give me the sticky, yicky green ones, you know what I'm saying?
I can really imagine starting a family in a place like this. Just need the wife part.
Good job fighting off the twins.
Highway men, they gotta get their theme straight. They should be driven.
Look at all this.